In Sacramento County alone, there are more than 30,000 grandparents or other relatives who are raising children.
And this morning, KCRA's Brian Hinkey is introducing us to some of those families who are doing just that, and he's showing you now how they're actually getting some much-needed help.
At this stage in life, Devonna Middleton thought she'd be close to retirement.
Doing absolutely nothing.
But then, life throws you a curveball, or two. This single grandmother is raising her grandchildren.
No, I never question that. That's my babies. I would do that no matter what.
She's raised 4-year-old Tony from the day he was born and took Saja in just a year ago.
Well, if I didn't have her, then I don't know where I'd be right now.
Well, my grandson, I ended up with him due to the negligence of his mother. And her, kind of the negligence of everybody.
A decision based on love, not finances.
It's tight, real tight.
Getting by on disability, Devonna is not alone. Nonprofit Lilliput Children's Services is there to help families just like hers.
And they're parenting the second time around, some cases the third time around. We've seen great grandparents, actually. So, you know, Lilliput's really there to help step in, help the family or the caregiver navigate the resources in the community.
Whatever it takes to keep the family together. And Saja will tell you, living with Grandma has other perks.
And she's a really good cook.
You can't beat Grandma's cooking. Starting today, Lilliput Services will have another service to offer to families like Devonna and her grandchildren, a brand new computer lab donated by AT&T and the Sacramento Metro Chamber, making this possible for them to come down here and apply for services or come down here and just do the stuff that everybody does on computers with the help of the folks at Lilliput Services in South Sacramento. I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.